Right now, we have Fajr and Amna, and the product is Crackini. Tell us about it.
These are zucchini lemon crackers, and these are a very healthy snack, a replacement to tuck and snacks that are processed and full of chemicals.
Okay, so good. So how do you guys make this?
We basically used rice flour and zucchini, a vegetable that is ignored by everyone, and made it into biscuits.
And we have added multiple seeds, chia seeds, flax seeds, sesame seeds, nigella seeds. As rice flour is the base, so it is good for liver health, and seeds overall helps in providing satiety, fullness, so you crave for less, and in this way it helps in weight loss. And zucchini is good for your heart health, it lowers cholesterol levels, so it's a very healthy snack.
Okay, show it to us please. Here's your product. And who made them?
Everyone.
Oh, combined our group different. Members.
And where are they right now? They're not here.
No.
They're working?
They're eating. They're eating from other stores.
That's important too. They're helping out the other girls as well by having their products. So what did you guys learn from the experience?
Oh, okay, what did we learn? It's very difficult to launch a product. Please don't do it.
Don't do it.
Yeah.
They already done so much of it. So obviously you're already stressed too.
Yes.
Yeah.
We're tired more than stressed.
Yes, exactly.
And we're so happy it's over. It's finally.
Oh, finally.
Thank God.
We're done with it.
Finish line, Agi. Yeah.
Thank God.
So is this your happy? So we're happy for any right now. But don't you want to go forward with the two? We have it in markets, maybe make a big business out of this too, no?
We could make a big business out of it, but we have to make some, you know, alterations to it.
Okay, and do you eat it yourself as well? Do you eat this yourself as well?
Yes.
Whenever we made it for trials.
I can eat it right now.
Yeah. Go show us. See, we have proof now. They eat their products.
Yeah.
They're safe to eat.
Yes,
they are.
Okay, and how did you guys, you know, arrange the whole thing? Like, for example, you had to buy ingredients for that as well. Did you buy a lot of them as well, or did you buy a small bunch of them for this only?
No, generally they're made from homemade ingredients or some special vegetables like zucchini, but it's easily available.
All the ingredients are easily available.
Pakistanis don't really eat zucchini, you know?
No, they don't. It's a superfood and it's very good for health. They should eat it.
Okay, where can they find it?
It is high in antioxidant. It could prevent cancer. And it contains beneficial nutrients.
What's the Urdu name for zucchini?
Maru.
Maru. Hmm. I haven't heard the name either too. Okay.
Yeah, we just knew it a couple of months back.
Okay, how did you get the idea for this one?
It was a sort of an inspiration that how could we make something more healthy and choose an ingredient that is ignored by everyone.
Hmm. So. Two with one stick. Two with one bird, one rock, sorry.
Yes.
Okay. And what did you learn exactly from it? How was it for you?
It was a nice exposure. We had to go move a lot, find these boxes. The packaging material,
we had to work
it just took life out of us. It was so difficult finding these boxes. And then I haven't ever thought that I had to make these flexies, these tandies, these brushes. Coming into food science department was in all this.
You thought you just cook, yes, make some things, go to school, but you're actually overworked.
Yeah. No, we never thought we would be
designing.
You guys are like doctors actually working all the time.
Exactly.
All the physical work.
So it was overall a nice experience.
Yeah.
Getting more exposure to the world. Getting to know how to make these flexies and standees and brochures.
And decorations too.
Yeah. How to get this packaging material. How to get stickers. And I hadn't ever thought in life that I would be making these stickers.
Y'all learned so much.
Exactly.
Okay, and what else? One second. You can get that. Let's pause this for a while. Okay. And how? In Pakistan, we have an issue about food. We have food problems as well. We hear about our chicken not being healthy. We have our malaw in the market as well. We hear about our doodh being not properly made. Our jams being messed up too. We also hear about honey not being honey. It's actually sugar being processed too. So how can people find good products? And where can they find, you know, good healthy products for themselves? That's organic and healthy and actually food and not fake food.
What's organic and healthy would come at a price. Pakistanis don't have such awareness about this right now. So currently, all big stores, they do sell these products, but at a very expensive rate.
They're very expensive.
How can the price go down for people, the products actually?
Well, it depends. If we as food and nutritionist students are able to create awareness through our product launch or maybe some other events, then people become more aware of it and the local industry makers can increase their standards.
Okay, and how can people be made aware of these things? What should we do to make them more aware? Should we have TV shows for them? Or?
Yeah, our media can play a very big role.
Media can play a very big role. You know, we can show small clips on televisions like we do for the political parties that don't eat this, it's bad for your health or something like that. It could be really
go organic.
Yeah.
Better for the ecosystem as well.
Yeah. We've actually had some campaigns. We heard of, we had that lady who worked really hard to shut down bad restaurants as well.
Yes,
and we have people telling us don't eat chicken, but then people still actually eat them. So how do we actually make them understand?
The thing is, the lady closes it, the restaurant owner pays money, and then they're back in business again. So no one cares. So it actually depends upon the government. If Imran Khan could do something about it, we'd be very grateful.
Imran Khan.
Imran Khan Zanawad.
So cute. And I hope you guys will make a good team in the future as well. This is a very good project. Very good.
So
a very nice interview as well. Thank you so much for this.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.